back. 13-10, Southeastern. Mallory Owen, there's Jordan Ringenberg on the tip, trying to get from Amanda Whitaker. Oh, that one. Shelby Lanning just worked down and back up, and we made the return successfully. And here it comes. Oh, that tanked a little bit. Maybe Miller had a pretty good shot at it, but she didn't quite make the payoff. And we've got some good stuff of cranking here. Oh, uh-oh. What is now? It's 13-12. Apparently, still Southeastern leading, but that puts the advantage to 14-12. And Megan Miller in the backcourt, ready to fire it up to Southeastern. And they're putting to your feet. Oh, here we go. They're trying to get some good stuff going here. Mallory Owen and Shelby Lanning. Shelby Lanning capitalized on that one. And we're now at 15-12. And they're going to the back foot again. He's putting some serious drop on that one. Oh, here we go. Make another save that one. Shelby Lanning puts the force on it. Here we go. Tina. And Tina delivers. Really good. That one took off 17-13 according to the scoreboard. It might be a point behind on the tally. Jordan Ringenberger back to serve for Southeastern. And we're good to go. Getting things rocking and rolling again here. Here we go. Miranda Whitaker. Miranda Whitaker kind of sliced that one through. 17-14 now. A little bit tighter than one might have expected here. And here it comes. Here's Mallory Owen. Amanda Rosendale dumped. Put the dumpers on that one. Well, we've got 18-14. And Tina Westman in the backcourt preparing to serve for Southeastern. Putting the drillers on that one. And we're paying attention on it. And it's 19-19. Yes, 19-14. Tina's getting things cooking here. Tina Westman in the backcourt getting things going for Southeastern. These serves are going deep into the backcourt and applying a lot of pressure. And that was a save. In the backcourt. They're staying with it. And here comes Mallory Owen. We've got some deep shots. Here comes Shelby Lanning. And that time it was Mallory. Mallory Owen. Putting the drop on. And we've got ourselves a timeout. Home by the big shot. Here we go. Stop shot. Made all the difference in the world right there. And we got some good stuff going here. We will be back with more from Griggsville-Perry High School. The score 20-14, feeling Southeastern in game one. We'll be back here again. And we're back after the timeout. Griggsville-Perry trying to get things cooking. That's going close to Southeastern. Gina Carson. Another net violation call again. Yeah, we're ready to cook here. And here comes. And now we all are cranking. And Amanda Rosen. Oh, 21-15 here. Putting the pressure on, it's out. Atlanta traded with a good shot on that one, and it is now 22-15. Shelby Lanning going. You see, he's specializing in these off angles. He's making Miller. Rock that. Yeah, 23-15. We're about to put this one, game one in the record book here. Overcoming a little bit of a slow start in game one. They come back charging and left Griggsville-Perry in the dust here, pretty much. They're putting some pressure on up top. Jordan Ringenberg in the backcourt. Here he comes. And Amanda just put the pace on that one. 24-15. Dolby landing in the backcourt to finish this thing off. Green to put it away here. That part is done. 25-15 final. We will be back with game two. Tigers online holding. We've got Southeastern appears to be on its way to yet another win. We're done here until game two comes on shortly.